Accelerated Orthodontic Treatment, Wikipedia article audio. Accelerated orthodontic treatment is a dental displacement method that reduces the time needed to permanently move teeth into a desired position by creating a weakened bone condition. Developed in 1996 by two brothers, orthodontist Thomas and periodontist William Wilco, the procedure can reduce a two-year orthodontics treatment to one that takes from 3 to 6 months. Typical orthodontic treatment can take 12-36 months. The treatment time depends on the distances the teeth need to be moved, treatment goals, the type of techniques employed and the cooperation of the patient. Rapid tooth movement following decortication, commonly known as Wilcodontics or accelerated osteogenic orthodontics, is a well-documented procedure that is claimed to decrease treatment time by 6 to 9 months of active orthodontic care. The outpatient decortication surgery is hypothesized to induce a transient osteopenia condition that favors accelerated orthodontic treatment. The idea behind the therapy is biological in nature. The main drawback is that the surgery can be invasive. New surgical, less invasive approaches may be available, depending on orthodontic needs. Also, a segmental fashion can be performed. Patients, as in every oral surgery procedure, should follow a liquid and cold diet for the first 24 hours and a liquid/soft diet for the rest of the week. Corticotomy should not impair working activity. A certain degree of swelling may be expected. It is not known if these corticotomy procedures lead to decreased bone density in all treated patients. It is also not known if the decreased bone density increases the risk for relapse after orthodontic treatment. Details. The type of braces used to correct malocclusion is unrelated to the biology necessary for accelerated orthodontic treatment. Self-ligating brackets are a type of bracket that is reputed to shorten treatment time, but current research does not support this claim. While some dentists choose to undertake orthodontic treatment on a non-extraction basis, occasionally incorporating tooth size reduction, this method is not always appropriate as dental extractions are occasionally unavoidable if crowding is to be alleviated. While dentists may treat some orthodontic conditions in very short time periods, for example, 6-month smiles, this approach may not address all the features which would otherwise be treated in an extended orthodontic treatment program. The ideal use of accelerated orthodontics is to offer a patient a well-marketed option when they want straight teeth and are willing to increase personal risk and financial investment for the possibility of faster orthodontic treatment.